Performance and driving pleasure have always been Alfa Romeo's hallmarks, and now more than ever. Alfa Romeo's aim is reinventing sportiness for the 21st century. And in this process, electrification represents a technological opportunity to further enhance the characteristics of the brand. This is why we speak of electrification according to Alfa Romeo. The new Tonale is fitted with a new range of hybrid propulsion systems designed to maximize performance and driving dynamics while respecting the environment and reducing fuel consumption. We are entering a new segment for Alfa Romeo, and to suit all the needs of our new customers, we'll offer two levels of electrification, hybrid and plug-in hybrid. Let's start with the new hybrid powertrains. Here, we have developed a specific propulsion combination that sees a new 1.5 direct injection gasoline turbo engine in two configurations at 130 and 160 HP, paired with the new 7-speed dual clutch automatic transmission, which incorporates a 48-volt electric motor. The most performing hybrid version will come equipped with a brand new 1.5 variable geometry turbo at 160 HP dedicated to Tonale. This is a 4-cylinder VGT gasoline engine, the first of this kind launched by Stellantis. It has been specifically developed for Alfa Romeo and provides high power density and outstanding driving pleasure together with optimized efficiency. The variable geometry turbo increases peak power, maintaining maximum torque available over a wider engine RPM. The high compression ratio 12.5, and the Miller cycle, where the intake valves remain open longer than in standard Otto cycle, ensure excellent fuel efficiency all over the engine map. Other distinctive features include the new cylinder head with compact combustion chamber, direct injection system up to 350 bar, special high tumble intake ports, and dual variable valve timing. On Tonale Hybrid, both the 130 and the 160 HP engines are paired with a 48-volt e-motor, delivering 15 kilowatt and 55 newton meter electric torque, equivalent to 135 newton meter at the gearbox input. What's most important, this e-motor can move Tonale even when the internal combustion engine is turned off, for a true hybrid experience. When creeping, queuing, and parking, Tonale Hybrid maneuvers in full electric mode, a best-in-class feature that also helps minimizing fuel consumption. The hybrid is in operation in all missions. On extra-urban routes, the e-motor provides energy recovery when braking or additional power in acceleration. When you need extra power, the e-boost makes it possible to increase the wheel torque with the electric motor, enhancing the response of the engine. The interaction between the two propulsion sources is very smooth and effective. The driver does not even notice it happening. All this results in outstanding performance and fuel electric operation rate around 50% in the WLTP cycle, with fuel consumption in urban use in line with best hybrid competitors. Let's move on to the plug-in hybrid version, specifically developed to enhance autonomy. The full electric range is of over 60 km in the combined cycle and forecasted up to 80 km in urban drive. This brings Tonale plug-in hybrid total autonomy up to 600 km. It is the most powerful of the Tonale range with 275 HP combined power output. What will surprise you is the CO2 emission level in hybrid mode, that is incredibly low for such a performing car. Tonale PHEV is powered by a 1.3 multi-air turbo gasoline engine, which delivers 180 HP and drives the front wheels, and by a 90 kilowatt electric motor providing traction to the rear axle. The e-motor is fed by an Alfa Romeo exclusive 15.5 kilowatt hour lithium-ion high voltage battery pack and capable of supplying power up to 100 kilowatt. This is a good example of a component specifically developed to enhance the Alfa Romeo spirit. Besides ensuring a high EV autonomy range, the new battery allows extensive use of the rear electric motor, thus improving responsiveness. The e-motor torque is instantly available on the rear wheels and thus translates into the true Alfa Romeo power. Finally, Tonale plug-in hybrid features a Q4 traction for an unparalleled level of safety and driving pleasure, with all-wheel drive traction offering maximum performance and control in all weather conditions. To sum up, Tonale will offer propulsion solutions designed to cover all different usage types and satisfy all potential target groups. The front-wheel drive 130 HP hybrid version is the entry point to the electrified Alfa Romeo world. The 160 HP hybrid version offers excellent performance combined with low fuel costs. The 275 HP plug-in hybrid Q4 version is the most powerful and the most eco-friendly at the same time. In addition, two configurations for specific regional needs. The 1.6-liter 130 HP multi-jet diesel version, coupled with our 6-gear dual-clutch automatic transmission. And the 2-liter 256 HP GME gasoline engine, dedicated to the North American and Middle Eastern markets. Tonale also sees an evolution of the Alfa DNA driving mode selector, with specific functions related to the electric powertrain. Thanks to the perfect integration of the e-motor and the ICE provided by the control system, the DNA selector enables three distinct driving modes. Advanced efficiency that makes the PHEV version run full electric, and the hybrid version achieve maximum fuel savings by reducing the use of the engine in less efficient ranges. Natural, that optimizes the drivability of the car in daily use by offering the best trade-off between efficiency and performance at any time. And of course, dynamic, that offers uncompromised Alfa Romeo feeling by maximizing the combined power of engine and e-motor. Specific calibration of the hybrid control system, together with dedicated accelerator pedal and gear shift maps, make you feel you can choose between different cars, according to the mood of the day. This is also true for steering wheel and suspension, but we are introducing here another theme, driving dynamics, that will be treated by my colleague Domenico Bagnasco.